We have to find the second derivative, so it means first we have to find the first derivative of our function y. Variable is x and a is constant. We have here composite function again, so first we have to find the derivative of cosine and next we have to find the derivative of expression which is in parentheses. So let's do it. We have y prime is equal, derivative of cosine is negative sine, and we have to just copy whatever we have in parentheses. So we have a square plus x to third power times, now we have to find the derivative of expression which is inside parentheses. A square is constant number, so derivative of constant is zero, plus derivative of x to third power. It means we have to take down the power, so we have 3 times x to power 3 minus 1. So this is equal, we have negative sine of a square plus x to third times 3x to second power. We can put first this expression, so this is equal 3x square, and because we have negative sign, we have to put first negative, and now we have sine of a square plus x to third power. This is our first derivative. Now we have to find the second derivative. It means we have to find the derivative of our first derivative. This is our first derivative. We have multiplication here, so we have to use the product rule. Let me remind you, when we have u times v prime, this is equal u prime times v plus u times v prime. In our case, u is equal negative 3x square and v is equal sine of a square plus x to third power. So is equal, first we have to find the derivative of first expression. We have to use power rule. So first we copy the constant which is before x. So we have negative 3. We have to take down the power, so it will be times 2x to power 2 minus 1. And we just copy the second expression, so we have sine of a square plus x to third power plus, now we copy the first expression, so we have negative 3x square times the derivative of our second expression. So we have again composite function. So first we have to find the derivative of sine. Derivative of sine is cosine. And we just copy whatever we have in parentheses. So we have a square plus x to third power times. And now we have to find the derivative of expression inside parentheses. A square is constant number because a is constant, so derivative of constant is zero, so we have zero plus derivative of x to third power is 3x square. So this is equal negative 3 times positive 2 is negative 6 x to first power, we don't have to write, times sine of, we have a square plus x to third power, positive times negative is negative, and we have 3 x squared times cosine of a squared plus x to third power times we have 3x squared. So we can rewrite this. First expression we just copy, we have negative 6x sine of a squared plus x to third minus 3 times 3 is 9, x squared times x squared is x to power 4 times cosine of a squared plus x to third power. This is my solution.